Hello. Right, so you guys can hear me. That's awesome.
Sogan, Ben. We've been waiting here for hours.
Welcome back to Cabal Vision HD.
Alright, guys. Hey, welcome. So, Captain Adonis here, and we're going to play our match in Blood Bowl. I have to admit, I thought we were waiting on someone else, and everybody's waiting on me. So, we're going into the Mahula Bowl. And we're going into the cheating AI bastards. Of course, I couldn't say bastards, so I had to say bastards. But basically, yeah. So let's look at the scoreboard. Or, I'm sorry, the schedule. Then we'll look at the leaderboard. So it looks like everybody's played. I'm playing the Cold Conifers. Which is who? Let's see. Cold Conifers. Cold Conifers is a... Oh, the circus people. All right. So, and then we'll look at the leaderboard. So, I'm clear down here at number 9. So, in this tournament, the top 8 people, right now we've got 4 of us playing. Obviously, we'd welcome any other players. We did start off with brand new teams.
Memorabilia has a thriving black market. Players have to be careful, though, as the highest prices are for limbs and
Bob
other body parts.
And
the more obsessed collectors are not bothered
whatever his name
waiting
is,
for the target
for
player
a
to
here.
Perish before harvesting them.
But there's only 4 of us playing. I've got 1 win and 2 losses. Mahula sits at 2 wins and 2 draws. Bilbetto is doing really well at 3 wins, 1 loss. And then this is... God, I want to say RuPaul, but I know that's not it. He's one of our new players to Blood Bowl. And it is Timmy Wan! Yes, Timmy Wan. How can I forget Timmy Wan? So his coach name is... That's his coach name. Agkel. But he's doing really well. He's got 3 wins and 1 draw. So he technically hasn't lost a game yet. So way to go, undead. So I am playing the Lizardmen. And I've named all my team players after names of the people from the Slytherins. From Harry Potter. So, we've got Tom Riddle, Leta Lestrange, Bellatrix Lestrange, Severus Snape, Draco Malfoy, Dolores Umbridge, Albus
How's
Potter,
missus,
Salazar
That's
Slytherin, Lucius
she
Malfoy.
Looks
like he's got an injury that drops his... his armor value down 1, and then Vincent Crabbe. So I don't have a lot of people. I've only got 1 level 2 player, and that's Vincent Crabbe. I need more money. I've only got 20k. Got one team reroll. I do have an apothecary, 5 cheerleaders, 5 assistant coaches, and a fan factor of 2. So I do have 11 players, and I don't think I'm missing. I don't think any of them missed out this turn. But Bellatrix has a couple of points there. Salazar's got a couple of points. But and then Lucius. So we'll see if we can't get a couple more people up in level here. So let's go back. And let's see, schedule-wise, yep. We're the last one for this one. So oops, let's go into play the game. Oh, this is just all the, yeah. I need to back all the way out and actually go to play. All right, and let Leagues me can be switch to my...
Friends.
Enemies.
Yes, indeed, enemies, victims.
There we go.
Between all comers, or even alone, against AI coaches. And I don't mean by that an intelligent bus.
Yeah. So what'll happen here is we play 11 rounds, and the top eight will go on to the playoffs. And then from there, they play down to one team, and that team will go into the Mahula Super Bowl, which right now one player is already there, and that's Bill Beto. So hopefully it's not Bill Beto that wins, so we have somebody to play against him. So we'll see how that works. So for right now, let's get on with battling the cold conifers.
All organizational
conifers a tree, right? So
the match can begin.
I have absolutely no petty cash, so we're just going to go next. Looks like they're bringing in a journeyman. They must have been down one player.
Are you ready, Bob?
I was born ready.
All right, yep. So I think my strategy on this one is just to be, because I think with these guys, I think I just need to muscle them out. And the lizardmen are pretty good at that. So I'm just going to do a lot of damage to them and try to take them out that way. That's my thought anyway. We'll kind of see how it goes. I mean, I do like to score. You get more points and all that when you score. So, but by all means, I do have text-to-speech on. So if you're going to text me during the game, I have to be able to hear you, because I don't have a really fancy computer where I have a separate monitor to see everything like everybody else does. So here's the cold conifers. They don't really look like a bunch of trees, but hey, whatever. I'm sure a conifer is a tree. All right, it does look like everything's streaming well. Here's my team with all the Slytherins. Except for my big dude there. He's not actually a member of Harry Potter. And the Slytherins. All right.
Kislev, it's freezing. And the best way to fight against the cold is to hop up and down on the spot. That's why this team is now specialized in jumping.
All right, so... looks like I'm in defense. So I'm going to make a couple of changes here. We're going to put him there. Put him there. Going to move these guys to the inside. So let's see. 3, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11. All right, so I have all my players. Yeah, we'll go with that.
Bill Beto, send go cap.
What's up, Bill Beto? Alright, oh, it's raining. Look at that.
Nothing worse than slippery.
Minus one to catch, intercept, and pick up. Nice. Alright. Well, hopefully it just rains on their end.
Bill Beto said, looking forward to a Captain Adonis win.
Me too. Is the weather over there in the UK, like on my screen? Is it raining there? What are they doing? All right. I knew somebody was going to go pick up the ball.
He's got the ball.
Bill Beto. Send. Not raining, but can definitely feel the chill in the air now.
Fly, little.
Yeah, we had snow over this last weekend, so I'm there with you with the cold. All right. Let's see. Gonna do some damage here. Jeez, really? It's gonna take us both down. Alright, well, we'll just do a push.
Feel better. Said, not quite snug here, but I don't mind the cold.
This direction.
Come on, guys, together.
There we go. Knock him out.
Yep, thinking that's what he'd say if he could talk.
Let's take a quick look at that thing. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head.
Just taking him straight back. Okay, the bear's down. Alright, now. And we're going to put him right back on the line again. All right. See what they do.
What was that, Jim?
What, Bob?
The whole fantastic thing.
Oh, I'm just trying to introduce a catchphrase. My agent says I'm bad.
Don't do it again. I hate bad puns. They're building a cage around the wall here.
Yeah, they're attempting to. Attempting to build a cage. See what they do here.
Ah.
That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Coming to help his buddy. That's good. They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
That's gonna take them both down. I don't wanna do that yet. Yeah, I think I'll leave him right there. I think that's... Yeah.
Bill Beto said, looks like you're pushing him back.
Yeah, well, we'll see. They got the one guy on my side, but... I know they like to go after my little guys. I'm gonna blitz my big guy. Ooh, stunned him.
Bill Beto said, ouch.
Unity is strength.
He's a lineman. This guy's another catcher. So yeah, I need to take him out.
Oh.
Bill Beto said, they have a load of rerolls. One thing I'm really short in.
Safety in numbers.
Really?
Bill Beto said, cheating AI.
Yeah. Cheating AI bastards.
Moved right next to a teammate.
Bill Beto said, still closing in on the ball.
Why not?
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
And they both go down.
Standing there drooling. Forced possession away from the ball holder.
Oh.
player likes to be well assisted.
Bill Better. Sen. Nice.
This is going to be decisive.
They haven't gone anywhere with the ball, but I don't like the fact that they got two guys downfield. I don't know. Do they have anybody? Do they have any extra players? Doesn't look like it.
Bill Beto said, AI is clearly deep in thought.
Yeah.
Because two big guys is always better than one. One less option for the ball carry.
Well, they can't stand either one of the two guys up on the sidelines because they'll get knocked right out. So they don't have a lot of options. I can just get my bonehead guy off the ground.
Bill Beto said, yeah, if the big guy gets up, that will give you a commanding presence in the center.
Yeah. Oh, and he rerolled. Oh, he's gonna go for it. First off, stand up. There we go. Alright. Before we do anything, this guy's gonna take this guy out.
Oh, too easy.
Oh, shit. Well, that's where they score right there. See? This is why you don't. Some things you just don't do first. Because now he can run over. But I got these little skinks over here. I might be able. What's his movement? Seven? 2, 4, 6, 7. So he can get to there feasibly. And my little skinks are 8. So I could possibly get all 3 of my skinks over there to him. He's going to be thinking about this one, because now what's he going to do?
Bill Beto said, your little guys can make life very difficult for him.
You know, it's possible. He's going to try to build a shield. I don't think he's got the guys there to do it.
About to hit the fan.
Fair fights can be so overrated.
Oh, come
There's
on.
Always room in sport for a scrap like this.
Ball carrier, so you can block him. And if that doesn't work, stab him in the face.
Bill Beto said, got to watch out for the handoff, too.
Yeah. Only got a 33% chance to dodge.
Bill Beto said, yeah, that's not great odds.
Bad luck there.
Aha, here's some
Well, it was worth a try. They had him the first time.
Bill Better. Send. Or bad luck.
That's half of this game. They shouldn't call it Blood Bowl, they should call it Bad Luck. Alright, they're one guy short.
So, none of the knockouts seem to have awoken in time for the next down. That must be one heck of a dream they're having. One team is lighter, not a significant difference. Can impact the game.
See if he can catch it. Oh my god, he caught the ball.
Oh dear. I hope that player has a little
bit. Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write.
I don't have but this round and next round. Miss next game. Nice.
Bill Beto. Send. Yeah, nice.
Thank you. see if he falls down. He's got one going for him. Oh, all right, good.
Yeah, smells like a good old-fashioned fight. Leaves a big hole. But I'm hoping he's gonna survive. I bet you one of these guys. They can't really sweep in too close unless they knock a guy down.
You never know, might be impossible.
Yeah. Well, they got this guy to stand up here, which I gotta get around, but.
Bill better. Send. Worth a shot at any rate.
They do with this guy? No, nothing. Oh, interesting. Interesting. If I take that guy out, I got a clear run for this guy to here to hand off and run in. That's my plan. So, I'm going to use him to help. Might as well use him also. Son of a bitch, see? And that's all it takes right there. God dang it.
Feel better. Set. Cheat me. Bill better said that was harsh.
Yeah, that was really harsh. Well, I should get the ball back this time. Winning is much. Small of the team, so harder it is to score. Need to find replacements. And there's still one person down. This team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad. Don't want to get back. Are you kidding me? All right, well, at least it's not raining now. But here goes nothing because I'm going to go back and pick up the ball. And this is where it always fails. Nope, all right. All right. ...33% chance for a pass. Not gonna happen. Alright. So, no pass.
Come on, guys. Together!
Man.
this going to be enough to come out on top?
They're actually down two guys. They have one injured, one still knocked out.
I think he's moving. No.
This formation gives them a safe progression. It's going to be hard to make them lose the ball.
This is going to be decisive.
Bill Beto said, after midnight for me, sir, I'm heading off, fingers crossed for the win.
Yep, thanks Bill Beto. Have a good night.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the intellectual elite. The other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field. So, whatever type I am. Especially if the fall holder goes down. Put some pressure on the ball carrier. Move quicker. He's following us, hoping to get the knockdown next time. Off and not passing.
Their one guy back up. So they're only down one guy.
A fresh start, fellas. You can return to this.
They should replace that player before they move out.
These teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial.
Thank you.
formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball.
Likes to be well assisted in a fight. That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
I love it. Thank you. The grace of a snowflake that twirls in the blizzard of the far north.
I didn't know you could be so lyrical.
Very intense game right now.
Jumping up and trying to reach the sun, sometimes you burn your wings and you fall.
Making references to ancient texts, are we, Bob? Thicker they tend to be, obviously.
Thank you.
assigned to. One of the teams got a play hidden up there collected. Sleeves, then they need to action it before time runs out.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our cabal members.
Above and below the body at the same time. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public, and in general, fans are more dangerous than players.
The same match as you. Yep, I reckon that's what he'd say if he could.
Gathering around that lone place, like halflings round a sandwich.
Sitting down. There'll be trouble with the humans at this point.
Right.
to worry about picking up the ball. All I can do is go pick up the ball.
The final whistle signals the end of the match.
A tie. Better than a loss.
A good game, but ultimately inconclusive.
Yeah, definitely inconclusive. All right, well, that was a good game, guys. Could have been better. But 9 armor breaks. Whew. All right. So thanks for watching. And so now this will advance the day so the other players can play on. So appreciate you watching if you're watching. And if you're watching later on, I appreciate you watching. Hit that like and subscribe button for me. That always helps so we can bring you some more Blood Bowl. I do lots of other stuff too. This will also go from Twitch TV to my YouTube channel. So, you know, stop by my YouTube channel. It's in the description. Give me some likes and some love there if you want to see more of this content. Thanks, everybody, for stopping by. And as always, this is Captain Adonis, and I am out.